Blue here. So it's your DPS lookout. A couple guys asked me to do this in game. A couple of my friends said I did get a source, so bringing it to you guys. Well, let's get started. Powers. Grab Circle of Destiny and Weapon of Destiny. Summoning. This is a Fury loadout. Which you don't get the Weapon Mastery crit chance, I believe. Yeah, right there. Weapon Mastery excluded. You're going to want to go down and grab Offering and Shard of Life. Iconics, Weapons Expert, Tactical Genius, and on the bar, you're going to want to have Transmutation, Weapon Destiny, Fury, Shard of Life, Circle of Destruction, and Offering. Now, Shard of Life sets your PI, your Bad Karma, which initially makes you hit harder with Transmute, and also gives you double ticks with Circle of Destruction. I've kind of noticed it, like, if you've ever played Earth, Fire, or Ice, you know, you set it with, like, Bold, Ice Boulder, Fiery, Earth, or Meteor Shower, whatever it is, and, what's it called? The Rumble Crush for Earth? So that's what Shard of Life does. It pretty much gives your PI and everything. And then pop Circle of Destruction after that. It gives you the double ticks. Get them a little bit of Transmute. And I usually clip Offering with Weapon of Destiny, like a little bit faster in my rotation, and Offering does replace power and gives you the shield to your Fury. So, let's get started. Here's the bow for the dual wielding bow. So, what I do is I rub mastery first. After that, at all. Fury, it's a much more crits and stuff. Other than that,